Joshua Ashby Films Inc. presents.
Hey kitty hot dog gamer, please, wake up, I have a perfect plan for a mall, stores, even restaurant to go, please come downstairs.
Hey, I knew it, I knew that voice. You know what, here I come.
Meanwhile in the hallway.
Yes, Joshua Ashby, what is it?
What is it you asked? Well, the good news is that the mall at Millennia in Orlando is open from 11 a.m. 9 p.m.
The mall at Millennia in Orlando is open. Well then, what does the mall at Millennia in Orlando would have? Anything that we haven't go to. But let me guess, is GameStop in the mall at Millennia or what?
Yes, Twilight Sparkle. The mall at Millennia in Orlando has GameStop, and so does AVERCROMVIENFITCH Abercrombie Kids, Aerie, Aldo Shoes, Allen Edmonds, Amazon 4 Star, American Eagle Outfitters, Ann Taylor, Anthropology, Apple, Athleta, A Vertical Line X Armani Exchange, and more.
But Josh, before we get going, is there a way we can fix this situation because of the clones of Mickey Mouse?
Wait a minute, Sam. Are you talking to me, or are you talking to Joshua Ashby?
Well, Mickey Mouse, I am talking to you because you have the duplicates of yourself.
Really? Oh, I see. Don't worry, I will go ahead and fix it so that way there will be one of myself. There! So with that out of the way, Joshua, Shby, please, start walking.
I'm Mickey.
Man, what a lovely day, but I just could not believe if Pooh Bear, Twilight Sparkle, and Pinkie Pie did take me to the electric chair room, and I know that is worse. What should I do now? Wait, I have an idea. I am going to follow them at the mall in Orlando for good. But first, I know if Ghost House Pictures should come with me. Yes, Ghost House Pictures. Thank goodness you found me. Hey listen, I have a perfect job that you and me would do. You and me will follow Jamstar 23 and friends at the mall at Millennia in Orlando. Sufi and Rippy Head, let's do it.
Meanwhile, at the mall at Millennia.
There it is. There is the mall at Millennia. So shall we go in to see if there is anything in there?
Sure thing, Pooh Bear. I hope if GameStop is waiting for us.
Darn. I know. If these guys just got in the mall, that's impossible. I know. But hey, I have a perfect plan so that way it will be much easier. Really, they're Ghost House Pictures. Well then, what's your plan? How about if I have the iPad, like an MP3 player, so that way, if I will blast these guys inside of the mall? Sure thing, that will work.
Meanwhile, when they were inside of the mall at Millennia.
So, Mr. Trebek, do you know where GameStop is located to?
Here is the hint.
Are you kidding me? Ghost House Pictures and Angry Behead, how did you two show up in the mall?
Well, me and Ghost House Pictures just wanna come in and give you a surprise.
A surprise? Well then, what is it?
This.
Soldier boy, why feel blue? Don't you believe that she will be true? It's written in the blue that she was meant for only. So Tell me why do you cry? When you return, she'll rush to your side. It's written in the blue that she was meant for only you.
Hey, why did you need the iPod, aka MP3 player for?
Because you are not allowed to use it to blast our ears. That's it. I am taking both of you to the electric chair room.
And I'm coming with you.
That's enough. I will take it from here, meanwhile, at the electric chair room.
Darn it, Mario and Twilight, why did you do this to us?
Let us go right now or else we will
get out, you two, please, the chair right now!
No way. There is no way in the name of two scary logos could not sit.
And Rippyhead is right, you will get this.
Do you think Mudkick's Greason's logo is not gonna hurt us? No, it's not. Nice try!
Then how about this instead?
Me and Mario are not afraid of Sony Channel United Kingdom logo at all.
Darn it. Then how about this instead?
Universal Pictures logo is not scary at all.
Not even Risher Entertainment logo as well.
That's enough! We are going to put you in the chair that is starting right now, so take this! Any of the words you would say?
Ouch! How could both of you did this to us? Stop it right now! How?
Not if I do this!
What is all with the whistle blowing for?
Would you do the honors?
But before that, can you please explain to me why did Henry P. Head and Ghost House Pictures went wrong?
First of all, both of them did that in the mall of the leaves.
Mario, I don't understand of what you're saying. Could you say it again, please?
I said both of them did that in the mall of the leaves. The second, Ghost House Pictures did use it, whatever. That is to poison.
You almost had it there, Mario. Please say it again.
I really said both of them did got in the more millenniums. They can
You know what? Since you don't understand of what you're saying, then let me guess of what these two did run. Both of them did got in the mall at Millennia, and second, Ghost House Pictures did use the iPod, aka MP3 player, to blast Jamstar 23rd and Friends ears. If any both of you did say it, right?
Yes, I knew if Mary did said it. Even though if I didn't?
Both of them did what? Oh yes, thank you for telling me that their Twilight Sparkle, and Rippyhead and Ghost House Pictures, for following Jim Stunt 23 and Friends, and blasting them with the MP3 player. Take that.
now back at the Mall at Millennium.
The Sotor like Sparkle and Mario. I was putting these scary logos in the electric chair room.
It was good, so now, shall we get going to GameStop right now?
Sure, Twilight Sparkle. Now this might be a good time to get to GameStop, because it is located on the upper level near Fern Court staircase.
Why, well, they're at GameStop.
There it is, there is GameStop. So now, shall we go in to get a DS game, PC, or anything in there?
Sure thing, Joshua Ashby, my best friend. I hope if there is some pre-owned, or cheap stuffs inside of GameStop.
When they got inside of GameStop.
So, Felix, what do you have to get at GameStop? Anything that we haven't tried?
Good question, Bear. How about the New York Times crosswords? Because this one has a DS download play feature.
The New York Times crosswords. Well, that's a nice game that we haven't tried out.
Agreed. Did anyone else get anything from here?
In fact, dear Winnie the Pooh, I didn't get Brainage as well.
I am.
No. You're not a cashier. You're a villain from the James Bond films. And look at your teeth. You have some metal in your mouth. How did you get in here?
What's the point? You know that I'm a fictional character from the James Bond films, right?
Yeah! But, you're a villain. And nobody thinks that you will hurt us.
Oh, come on. Don't be so upset. I will be nice like a cashier. Please.
Fine. Does anyone have a cash or a credit card so that way Jaws will be nice with the card or a cash if anyone is going to pay?
Don't worry, Ted. I have the credit card right here. Here you go.
Perfect. Thank you. Thanks. Thank you so much there, Twilight Sparkle. You're the best.
Oh, and speaking of you're the best, that reminds me of this.